splendid age. Modern technology really makes our lives wonderful. We have the best food producing we've ever had in the history of the world. Modern medicine, medical techniques, science, computers, the best surfboards that have ever been. I mean, it really, really is a great world we live in. The future looks pretty bright ahead. But at the same time, our world is not healthy. We have environmental and social issues that are pretty critical. And we also have an epidemic of, I guess it's a low spiritual state. You know, the collective consciousness of our planet is not really at a premium at this moment. I don't know exactly what we can do about it, but I know there are solutions, and you know, I've always thought that alcohol and drugs are overused and abused, and they really offer no solutions to the mental and spiritual problems that we have. But I found that yoga and surfing teach one how to live in harmony with nature. And I think this is the foundation that we need to base our lives on, because really, we're not going to be able to do much to make our planet healthier if spiritually and mentally you're not healthy. You know, the Dalai Lama says, we're only here for a short time, and we have to use this time on Earth wisely. He suggests that we try to find peace within ourselves and then share this peace with others. And when you do this, this is when you find the true meaning of life. So I guess life is all about trying to find that peace, and that's what I'm looking for. Try to live with aloha.